this time, may we have all the teams report to the cafeteria, and we're going to line up on this side of the gym towards the DJ booth, out those doors to the cafeteria. So on this far side of the gym, the cafeteria, come out this way.
Thank you. just for a second, just to get a good beat on it. I don't want to blow your drums out or anything, so I'll turn it up real loud, and then I promise it won't get that loud again, alright?
Good evening and welcome to Caribou Community School for the Annual Aroostook League Cheering Championship. Five middle school teams are vying for the top spot to become the 2023 Aroostook League Middle School Cheering Champion. Individual athletes will compete in the All-Star Jump, Tumbling, and Stunt competition, which will begin directly after the team round. We welcome all spectators in attendance this evening. Good sportsmanship is valued greatly at Caribou Community School. Therefore, we ask that all visitors remain respectful in the stands and demonstrate the utmost respect for the officials, coaches, and especially our athletes who have practiced countless hours to prepare for this event. Thank you for your cooperation as we support our student athletes. As a friendly reminder, we ask spectators to refrain from walking on the competition mat. The mats need to remain intact and free of debris. Competition t-shirts are on sale in the gymnasium for $20. Ladies and gentlemen, please join Caribou Community School in welcoming our Aroostook League cheering teams who are performing in tonight's event. Fourth Fairfield Middle School. Sky Middle School. Caribou Community School. And Central Aroostook Junior High School. Would you please rise for the playing of our national anthem? Gentlemen, please remove your hats. Please join Caribou Community School in welcoming tonight's judges. Officials for the competition round are Jolene Kinney, Janice Lyons, Sammy Allen, and Erica Garbrayman. The All-Star competition will be judged by Jolene Kinney, Janice Lyons, and Sammy Allen. This evening's tabulators are J.C. LePoint and Erica Garbrayman. A big thank you to Caribou High School Varsity Cheerleaders for their assistance. Spotting tonight are Taylor Saunders, Mia Willette, Madeline Cody, and Katie Ellis.
At this time, we are Fort Fairfield's team members include Addison Gove, Daniel Post, Lizzie Murphy, Scarlett Rivera, Emma Kelly, Addison Holt, Bridget Schuba, Lauren Purdy, Jada Parlin, Haley McCarthy, Adam Levesque, Tracy Lee, Trey Carton, Carmen Hitchcock, Kinley Mitchell.
Let's go! I'm double! I'm equal! That's what we are! The park that you're
Stoney, Avery Gibson, Hannah Goodine, Becca Kinney, Carly Levette, Allison Markey, Nev O'Donnell, Olivia Sherman, Brooklyn Smith,
thank you.
junior high should be getting ready. Caribou Community School is on deck. Next to perform, it's Holton Middle School. Some of the fans have sat in the team spots. We have teams in their own sections, so if you just came in, please don't sit in the team spots. Ava Fish, Abigail Grant, heartwarming the Panthers of Central Aroostook Junior High.
Thank you.
Next from Fort Fairfield, Lizzie Murphy. From Caribou Community School, Tiara Saucier. Taylor. Moving on to All-Star Tumbling. First up from Holton Middle School, Sage Bettencourt. Now moving on to the All-Star Stunt Group. Please welcome the stunt group from Fort Fairfield Middle School, whose members include Addison Cole, Scarlett Rivard, Addison Doe, Danielle Pratt Bose, and Kimberly Mitchell.
Thank you.
Please welcome the STUT group from Caribou Community School, whose members include Tiara Saucier,
Thank you.
2023 Aroostook League Middle School Cheer Champions are I'll just remind you to get your score sheets at the head table. Thank you everyone for coming.